Peppa Pig. First, phonics. Say the sounds, then blend them together to read the words. Can you read these letters? Say the sounds out loud. S. A. I. T. T. P. P. T. A. P. Tap. Sap. P. A. T. Pat. S. A. T. Sat. The word pig begins with the letter P. P. Find a sticker of Peppa Pig to put next to the letter P. Okay, so let's find a sticker of Peppa Pig. I think they are in the middle of the book. Here we go. See, where were we? Does it go here? I think Peppa goes there. There we go. Can you read each word? Find the matching sticker. S. A. T. Sat. T. A. P. Tap. Okay, let's see if we can find those. Did you spot them? There's the tap. Let's put the tap on the right page. There we go. And now we need this one. Where is he? There he is. I'm sure you would have better skills at doing this. And he goes up there. That's it. Now, look at the pictures and find a letter sticker to finish each word. Then read the words you have made. Let's have a look. Do you think it's this one? Let's have a look. Did you spot the sticker? Is that it up there? Got it. Let's go back. And it goes there. Pat. What could this one be? They're sitting down. Must be this one. Let's have a look. Let's go back to the sticker page. See what we can find. There we go. got it. Oops, too far. Where does it go? It goes right there. Well done.